The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
You go, my man. I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Arturo. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Погоня, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Arturo, does the name Ken ring a bell? He helped us find you.
I still don't know how you did it.
Sure, put it in.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. Nobody thought this would be the war that ended all.
Hi, Artyom. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help. From Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent? You're turning into a ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear is ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Same kind of, folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Привет, he's coming to us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Hey, can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
This place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
Sure, I don't think we're going to smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Oh, no, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switch.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The missiles!
Fire!
Thank you.
The anomaly is really close now! Damn you!
Hurry up or I'm fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
Relax, it won't start!
Come on, guys! Let's get out of here!
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
It's short.
It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.